Hi guys, welcome back to howmachineworks.com. Today let's learn with the help of this animation how a hydraulic ram and the while block spool actually works. So see the entire animation as we explain the details. So let's identify the components initially. We have the reservoir, that's the hydraulic tank at the right side top corner. Then we have the hydraulic pump below it. Then we have the MRV, the main relief valve. Then we have the while block and the spool. Then comes the ARB in blue. Then the hydraulic rams. So now let's go towards the animation. So as the pump functions, the flow from the hydraulic tank gets into the hydraulic pump. So the flow is taken by the hydraulic pump and it is routed through the hydraulic hoses and it hits the valve block. So the galleries of the valve block will be redirected as per the movement of the spool. Now it is arranged in neutral circuit manner. So the oil returns back through the neutral circuit to the hydraulic tank. So at this point of time, no work is happening because the oil is been returning back to the tank as it is in neutral circuit. Now let's move the spool so that a work can be activated. So I move the lever, resulting in the spool to move. We can see it once again, the spool is moving. And now as the oil comes from the hydraulic tank and hits the spool, you can see the fashion of at which the oil is moving. So this is the direction at which the oil is moving. It is redirected and getting into the hydraulic ram rod side. So it hits the hydraulic ram rod side, push the piston downwards, and the oil from the head side escapes back towards the valve block. You can see the direction of movement of the flow and it goes back towards the hydraulic tank. So that's how we get one movement of the hydraulic ram. So if we need to move the hydraulic ram in the opposite manner, we need to reverse the direction of spool. So what we do is we move the lever again. That means our spool direction changes. The spool is changing once again. I'll show it once again over there. Okay, now the flow coming from the hydraulic pump is redirected in a different fashion. Let's see that. The oil goes like this and it is redirected. And now it is going towards the head side. Last time it was going towards the rod side. Now it enters the head side, pushing the hydraulic ram towards the top. And the oil from the rod side escapes back through the valve block, you can see, and slowly it goes back to the hydraulic tank. So that's simply how the hydraulic ram and the valve block and the spool combinedly constitute the working of the hydraulic circuit. We'll see more details on the MRV and the auxiliary relief valve in the next videos to come. So I believe you understand it's working. Please click the subscribe button for getting updates and more videos. You can visit our website howmachineworks.com for more videos and content. And please like, comment, share to motivate our team. See the description below for more details and links. Thanks for watching this video. Have a great day.